our first EQ is doing exactly what I would do. Looked at whatever the problem frequencies are, and it's dipping those frequencies that will build up just from the microphone that you use to the room that you're in. The normal way that you would do this is if you just pulled up an EQ and sweep and find out where the most irritating noise is, and then you would pull that down. This allows you to do that off the bat. Our last EQ is not a corrective EQ. This is the EQ that's adding and removing. And if you notice, we have way wider, way broader Qs. How many of the adjacent or side frequencies are affected? That's what a Q is.
Just for working, that's the reason why she's hurting.
I would boost back up just a little bit of this low.
Traveling through terminals, no home is where my heart is, and back home is where I service.
The other part that I would check is the auto leveler.
But the hill, the top of that was always something I was after. But the hill is the exact one that had Lauren calling Adam.
It's a way more controlled vocal.